Dear students, today our concept is magnetic field due to a coil carrying current. This is a coil. Its radius is R. I current is passing through the coil. Now I want to find magnetic induction field strength at the center of the coil. You know, when the current is passing through the coil, it behaves like a magnet. It creates a magnetic field. I want to find magnetic induction at the center of the coil. Okay, for this, I use Biot-Savart law. Imagine the entire current carrying loop is divided into a number of small elements. Consider one such an element whose length is dl. Okay, first I find magnetic induction dB at the center due to this small element, and by integrating that you can find the magnetic induction at the center due to entire coil. Okay, now magnetic induction at the center of the coil due to the small element dl is given by dB is equal mu naught by 4 pi I dl cross r by r cube. Okay, dl bar cross r bar by r cube. This is from Biot-Savart law. This is the vector form of Biot-Savart law. Right, now you know this is dl, that is along the tangent. This is r. The angle between r and dl is 90 degrees. So is equal to mu naught by 4 pi I dl r sine 90 by r cube. Okay, what is dl bar cross r bar? It is the cross product. What is its definition? Modulus dl modulus r sine 90 by r cube. Okay, sine 90 is 1. So dB is equal mu naught by 4 pi I dl by r square. Okay, this is the magnetic induction at the center of the coil due to this small element. By integrating dB, you can get B. What is B? Magnetic induction at the center of the coil due to entire loop. Now B is equal integral dB is equal integral mu naught by 4 pi I dl by r square. B is equal mu naught by 4 pi I by r square integral dl. What is dl? Small element. What is integral dl? Entire length of the element. Entire length of the loop is nothing but 2 pi r. If there are n terms, then dl is equal, here integral dl is equal 2 pi r n. If there are n terms, if there is only one term, integral dl is equal 2 pi r. Right, now b is equal mu naught by 4 pi I by r square into 2 pi r n. Am I right? Now 2 pi 2s, 1 r gets cancelled. So b is equal mu naught n I by 2 r. Mu naught n I by 2 r. This is the magnetic induction at the center of the current carrying coil. Okay, now I find its direction. What is the direction of DB? DB direction is perpendicular to both DL bar and R bar. This is the DL bar direction. This is the R bar direction. So what is DB direction? Perpendicular to both DL and R. So DB is normal to the page. It may be into the paper or it may be out of the paper, depending upon the direction of the current. So DB direction is either into the paper normally or away from the paper normally, right? For this we use right hand thumb rule. Suppose this is the coil, this is the coil. See here, this is the coil. Current is flowing in this direction. This is anti-clockwise direction, right? I want to find B direction. For this, you imagine the remaining fingers curl along the direction of flow of current. Then thumb represents B direction. So if the remaining fingers represent current direction, then thumb represents B direction. So if the current is anti-clockwise direction, then B will be normal to the page and out of the page. This is the B direction. Okay. And this loop behaves like a north pole. So here you have to consider two points. If the current is in the anti-clockwise direction in the loop, then B is normal to the page and out of the page. And this current carrying loop behaves like a north pole. Now, if the current is in the clockwise direction, then current is passing in this direction. So now the remaining fingers curl are showing the direction of flow of current. Then this thumb represents B direction. So B is normal to the page and into the page. Okay. And also this current carrying loop behaves like a south pole. So you can find the magnetic induction at the center of the current carrying conductor by using Biot-Savart law. At the center, B is equal to mu naught Ni by 2R. Point number one, the B direction is normal to the page. It may be either into the page or out of the page, depending upon the direction of the current. If the current is passing in the anti-clockwise direction, then B is normal to the page and out of the page, and this loop behaves like a north pole. If the current is along the clockwise direction, okay, then this loop behaves like a south pole and B is normal to the page and into the page, right?